Okay, this is an example of another basic photogrammetry workflow using one of Apple's apps that use object capture. To get an app, you go to, first you download MeshLab, which is a good viewer of viewing 3D models, and it's a free download. So just go to the MeshLab website and download the one that works with your computer, and then go to the App Store and search for photogrammetry or object capture. It'll bring up a list of apps. And all these use the same algorithm that Apple developed. So any of these would potentially work. Just try to find a free one. So for this example, I downloaded Easy Photogrammetry. And let's open up the app. There's not nearly as much tweaking on this one. So it just takes your images and makes a 3D model out of it. So we'll drag our folder here. And then just hit process. And then the only options are if you want to have it as a AR file, which is a USDZ type file, or as an object file. We're gonna leave it an object, and you can have the different resolution of your final output. We're going to leave it at full. We'll hit process, and you can save it at your desired location. So this program is doing creating the alignment and the mesh and texture all in one task. Okay, so that is now complete. We'll go to where it's at. And we will open it with MeshLab. And this is the final result. So looks pretty good, and it looks as good as the MetaShape version in this case. I would say the texture even looks a little bit better than the mesh shape version. And yeah, so I'd be interested to see what projects you can come up with using Apple's object capture, and what are the advantages and disadvantages of using this approach rather than using the MetaShape software.